Dicky Dick, he's so bad he'll make you sick. He's horrid and he's round the bend, I know he'll make a sticky end. Crookback on a twisted frame, a devil he in all but name. I'd say old Nick and Dirty Dick, they are one and the same.
I bet old Nick and Dirty Dick, they are one and the same.
Dickity, 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 nickity, nickity, nick.
I'm Dick, III. I'm not so bad as you have heard. That Shakespeare Pillock's much to blame. He's blackened my unsullied name. Don't listen to that wordy bard. A crookback, look ye, how absurd. A poxy chowered upon the truth. If he could juice it up a bit.
A poxy chowered upon the truth. If he could juice it up a bit.
A poxy, 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 poxy git.
Now listen here, hang on a bit. Do you think we're all that thick? We know your brother George liked booze and he could knock it back a bit. But don't you think we might suppose, since he was next up for the throne, you might not have been so opposed to drown him in a vat of it.
You might not have been so opposed to drown him in a vat of it.
Bubbly, 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 drowned him in a vat.
But here's what I don't understand. For 3 long years I ruled this land and I wasn't such an awful king.
You lost one battle, that's the thing.
Yeah, now I'm steeped in infamy.
Epitome of villainy.
That's all your bad publicity.
The victors write the history.
Just file Tudor hypocrisy.
The winner writes the history.
Not fair, not fair, not fair, it's so unfair.
There, there.
While we're on the subject, Dick, let's see how you can answer this. Didn't you add a little twist, say Edward was a bigamist? The prince's claim was dodgy now, and so you put them in the tower. When you were king, you murdered them, and somehow got away with it.
When you were king, you murdered them, and somehow got away with it.
Smothery, 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 buried them under the stair.
A bit, I think you should. I know it doesn't look too good, but George was taken to the tower. 'Twas Ed, not me, what put him there. As for my nephews, tell me, pray, why would I have them done away when everybody knew they had a dodgy genealogy?
When everybody knew they had a dodgy genealogy.
Dad, no dad, no dad, no dad, no dad, no dad, no dad. And so we go to Bosworth Town. There Henry Tudor ran me down.
A horse,
an horse, my kingdom for an horse is what I screamed out. That traitor Stanley, what a chump. No wonder I had got the ump.
Just on the stroke of extra time,
he stuck one in for t'other side.
Just on the stroke of extra time, he stuck one in for t'other side. He stuck one in, he rammed it in. We think he was offside.
90, 90, 90, 90, 90, 90, 90, 90. Good night.
Good night.